Well, that's not something you see every day on the road. There's a beaver.